With hardware prices dropping and Prime Day approaching, I've been getting a lot of questions about upgrade paths for PC builds for Tarkov. Here's the TLDR. Get an X3D CPU first and worry about the GPU later. The 7800X3D offers best-in-class performance, while the 5700X3D is the best bang for your buck, especially for current AM4 owners. As I've demonstrated on my channel through years of testing, X3D chips almost make motherboard and RAM selection obsolete. You can throw it on pretty much any motherboard, pair it with any RAM, skip BIOS tuning and RAM overclocking, and it's going to perform at its max potential pretty much right out of the box, plug and play. So not only is it cost effective for being the best in class chip, you also don't need to be a tech expert or a computer guy to get the most out of it. It's the biggest no-brainer for Tarkov players. To prove this, I've been streaming recently with older GPUs on my X3Ds just to show how much the CPU matters for Tarkov. My most recent stream was with an RTX 2070, a mid-range release from 2018. Check it out as I head to customs to hunt for some tank batteries during this event. Even with this card, you can achieve amazing performance in Tarkov at 1440. So if you're thinking about an upgrade in the near future, hopefully this video helps you out. If you have any more questions, feel free to join my live streams every Wednesday, Friday through Sunday, and days in between when I have the time. Or feel free to join my Discord. I'm always happy to have a chat. Hope you enjoy the video and thanks for stopping by.
Бля, перца, щеми! Вон он, блядь, вон он, ебашь его! Нашего звали. Yeah.